Hello friends, in this video we are going to see equations, waveforms and phasor diagram of three phase supply. So I will write an equation first. So already we have discussed that we will having three single phase supplies having 120 degree phase difference between them. So, I will consider the first voltage Vr equal to Vm sin omega t. Then next voltage will be Vy and it will be lagging Vr by 120 degree. Hence, phase difference of 120 degree will be there. So, it is a Vm sin omega t minus 120 degree. And third voltage will be Vb and that is equal to Vm sin omega t minus 240 degree. So, if you talk in terms of angle, I can say this minus 240 degree same as plus 120 degree. So, this is Vb. So, these three voltages will be present simultaneously. Let's draw waveform. So, right now I have written equations. Now, I am going to draw waveforms. So, first voltage is Vr, Vm sin omega t, a sinusoidal voltage having a phase angle 0. So, starting from 0. So, this will be Vr. Vy. So, Vy is Vm sin omega t minus 120 degree. So, it will lag this Vr by 120 degree because of this minus sign. So, it will start from here and it will be like this. This is Vy. So, if I extend, it will be like this Vy. Vb. Vb will be the voltage which will lag Vy by 120 degree. So, it will be like this. So, this will be Vb. So, the phase difference between them is 120 degree. Now, if this is a 0, obviously this is 120 degree. So, Vy lags Vr by 120 degree, whereas if I continue this like this, so it is starting from this point. So, from here to here, it is 120 degree. So, what I can say is Vy lags Vr by 120 degree and Vb leads Vr by 120 degree. Why we are writing this statement? Because from this we are going to draw a phasor diagram. So, the phasor diagram. Vr is a reference because the phase angle is 0. It is RMS value. Vy lags Vr by 120 degree. So, it will be like this. And Vb leads Vr by 120 degree. So, this is all about equations, waveform and phasor diagram. Now we will see some important terms related to three phase system, and those terms are, first we will say what is symmetrical system. So what does that mean? If in a three phase system the three voltages are of same magnitudes and same frequency, and display from each other by 120 degree, obviously that is a phase angle between them, it is defined as symmetrical system. It is defined as symmetrical system. And second most important parameter is phase sequence. What does that mean? For that I will draw three phase waveform once again, and here I will show you a simplest way to draw three phase waveform. So what I will do, I will first draw triangles like this with different colors, because this is VR, this will be VY and this will be VB. I will draw X axis, and now I will connect these ends. And Y axis I will draw like this. So this is voltage, and this particular waveform is your VR. So this is VR. If I connect this, this will be VY, and finally if I continue this waveform, it will be like this, VB. This will look a proper waveform, whereas this is 120 degree, and from here to here it's also 120 degree. Now with respect to this waveform, we will define what is the phase sequence. So see properly here, VR will attain the maximum value first, then VY and then VB, and if I extend this further, it will be again VR, VY, VB. So this thing is happening in sequence, R first, then Y and finally B. So that is called as a phase sequence. So let's define it. So the phase sequence is nothing but the sequence in which the voltages in three phase system, or you can say three phase supply, reach their maximum positive values is called phase sequence. Generally the phase sequences are Y, B. See, all this given by the color that normally we prefer for connecting a phase. That means R phase normally we connect with a red wire, Y phase yellow wire, and B phase blue wire. So what is the need of this phase sequence? Very important to understand. Need of phase sequence, or you can say what is the significance of phase sequence? What will happen instead of having RYB, I have RBY or something like that. So, what is the significance of phase sequence is this. The phase sequence is important in determining the direction of rotation of AC motors and parallel operations of alternators. It is very important to note down in which direction motor is moving, and if you change the phase sequence, the direction of rotation of AC motor will get reverse. So, for this reason, knowing the phase sequence and connecting motor as per the phase sequence is must. Thank you.